Linda.
My name is Dennis.
My name is Fabiolanda.
My name is Yuri Utami.
My name is Dea Febrianti.
Happy watching!
To explain about the fiqh of Ramadan. The first is the benefit of Ramadan by revelation perspective. Ramadan is the month of forgiveness. In Ramadan, Allah gives the rewards directly, and in Ramadan is a shield. Ramadan is intersection on the day of judgment.
And the benefits of Ramadan by science modern perspective. Ramadan can prevent when the malignant disease comes up. And Ramadan generates the process of the organ in the body, and it's the controller of sexual suppression, can incriminating the body. Ramadan do the process of anabolism and the catabolism at the same time. Then
I would like to explain about the specificity in fasting in Ramadan. The first is fasting filled of faith and expects the reward from Allah Subhanahu wa Ta'ala in the fourth of the pillars of Islam.
Ramadan is the descent of Al-Quran, and Laylatul Qadr was happened in Ramadan, which is better than 1,000 months. Kubra Badr was happened in the morning of Ramadan. In Ramadan happened of the Fatul Makkah or liberation of Makkah.
First is freedom meal and eat. Second is immediately breaking the fast when the dust prayer is right. And
Allah.
Hurry to break the fast.
For breaking the fast.
Allahumma laka sumtu wa bika amantu wa ala rizqika aftartu bi rahmatika ya arhamar rahimin. Amin.
The third is breaking the fast with sweet eat like dates. Fourth is don't overdo it. The
say?
Away from progress. Second is give aims with knowledge, will, position, energy, and morals. Thank you for your attention, and the presentation will be continued by
Indah Maulida.
Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. So the next material is about the mistakes in fasting. There are so many mistakes that people do when fasting, whether they realize it or not. So the mistakes are 1. Wasting the time. Ramadan is a glorious month, which there are a lot of virtues. Unfortunately, many people don't respond with a good deeds. They waste their time in Ramadan with doing nothing or bad things. As we know, all of that action will take the responsibility. In hadith, the Rasulullah sallallahu alaihi wasallam said that hopefully someone who gets of Ramadan then ends but his sins are not forgiven. Narrated by Tirmidhi. It means that in Ramadan we can ask forgiveness to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala and our mistakes will be forgiven. And it's really said that if Ramadan ends, but our mistakes still not forgiven, that means we should do good deeds, always do prayer, recite Al-Quran, and fill our free time with positive activities.
And the second one is fasting but not prayer. This mistake is very fatal because they have made a big mistake. Even group sin.
Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala said that means establish prayer and do not be of those who associate others with Allah. Quran Surah Ar-Rum, verse 31. That means we really wasting our times and make a big mistake if we are fasting but we do not prayer to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, because prayer is required. And the third one is tell lies and do gossip. Rasulullah sallallahu alaihi wasallam said that whoever does not forsake lies and practice them and commit acts of ignorance, then Allah does not need his action to not eat and drink. Narrated by Bukhari. It means that our fasting will be wasted if we still lying to people and gossiping. And the fourth one is not too manina in doing tarawih prayer. This mistake can cancel the prayer because tunamanina is a filler of prayer itself.
Sallallahu salam. Ever saw someone who does prayer but not too manina? The moves have not complete, but already continue to the next moves of prayer. Then Rasulullah sallallahu alaihi wasallam asked that someone to repeat his prayer. In doing tarawih prayer, we should focus and do it in tumanina.
And the fifth one is eat and drink too much. Allah said that eat and drink, but be not excessive. Indeed, Allah likes not those who commit excess. Quran Surah Al-Araf, verse 31.
When we are fasting, we cannot eat and drink too much. We should eat and drink sufficiently. And the last one is a chance to become a beggar. Some people will spend their Ramadan with begging to others. Rasulullah sallallahu alaihi wasallam said that someone who always begging to humans until the end of the world comes in the condition of his space is there not any flesh left. Narrated by Bukhari and Muslim. It means that beg to other is not good. We should work hard rather than beg without any efforts.
The next material is tazkiyat an-nafs and physique. Tazkiyat an-nafs consists of two words, at-tazkiyah and an-nafs. At-tazkiyah means at-tahir, which is purification or cleansing. As for the word an-nafs, plural form anfus and nufus, means soul or lust. Thus, tazkiyat an-nafs means purification of our souls or passions from various stains and impurities. It means that in Ramadan we can clear or purify our soul and physique. The next material will be continued by Dea.
guys. I'm the Fabiati. I would like to tell you about law of fasting. The first is total fasting. Covers the lack of compulsory fasting. The second is the entry of Ramadan is determined by looking at the new. The third is fasting is required for every Muslim, balig, intelligent, resilient, capable, and there are an obstacle such as menstruation and nifas. This is just for women. Yeah, alright. And the fourth is if an infidel converts to Islam, a child becomes adult and a crazy person is caught in Ramadan, they must have fasting. The fifth is crazy people aren't required to fast. And the last is the no law of fasting in Ramadan secular consider as
there are 7 laws of fasting. The first is fasting for musaf. May break the fast, must not intend to break before Safar. When you stay above more than 4 days, you must fasting. May break the fast if you work on the street. For example, drivers. And the second is fasting people who are sick. They are may break the fast if it causes fainting, may break the fast and must replace it. Fasting can replace by give some food for the poor.
And the third is fasting parent weak and senile. There are weak parents wearing peoples must not fast.
And the fourth is intention of fasting. Do it in the night. Do it in your heart. Compulsory fasting must not break the fast without ujur. People who are impressioned and know the coming of Ramadan must fast. And the fifth is iftar to breaking and imsak to fasting. There are break in the time, must fast if dawn rises, must fast even though the days is long. Six is cancellation of fasting. There are 3 fasting cancellers that don't cancel it. The first is do it with the knowledge. The second is remember or don't forget. The third is wear or not forth. And the next is cancellation of fasting. There are intercourse through up on purpose. Menstruation, cupping, eating, and drinking. And the next is doesn't cancel fasting. Dialysis, ice drops, tooth extraction, wound medicine.
The last is law of fasting for women. They are valid, may not fast without permission from your husband. Menstruation more than 40 days must have fasting, and pregnant or nursing mothers must not fasting. Okay, thank you. And the next is.
Warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. My name is Winda Utami. I would like to tell you about quick multi-purpose fast.
First, confirm my function. Don't rub this to be a Muslim and you eat. Don't fast for 40 months of Ramadan or 2 years of Ramadan. Fasting is evidence of Islam and faith. Second, a fast-to-do function. A priest or spiritual leader is himself, is a seed and seed instrument, is a prayer. A priest or spiritual leader is more than you can take care of and stay away. That is not the same power and not the same faith. That alone is doubtful and only harmful.
Tibet. The two has beautiful proven medical capacity is transformative force. Capacity is determined on the ability to turn yourself into a right person. La alaikum tatakun, the word of Allah in the Holy Quran. If only Kari can maintain such a gentle and loving person to a heartless son who knows no mercy, then the practice of Ramadan can change someone who is passive or purity meaning of Allah's laws. Or nothing to be feared is the fear of Allah. Age multidimensional fasting. It's one of his famous book, Imam Al-Ghazali. He outlines several dimensions of fasting, which are well known if we want to optimal result and mention about, and not just the minimum result, namely the option of obligation and the consequence and self-identity a Muslim views. According to him, there is also an dimension of fasting, the acceleration dimension, where he returned from eating, drinking, and sexual activity. He called himself Al-Fajr. This dimension is important because it is a minimum requirement of fasting. Second, the sleep acceleration dimension, where a person not only has his stomach and genitals, but also his five senses or other things. That is, if you look inside, hearing, his hands, and from everything that is unclean and dirty. Third, the accessory dimension, where you are fasting in total super opposite the physical looks and inner looks the same time that them show up.
Thank you so much for watching our video.
Don't forget to like, comment,
subscribe.
Wassalamualaikum.